Good morning, and happy Thanksgiving. Today is Thursday, November 26th, and it is the year 2020. Today may be a tough day for a lot of people, and I wanted to bring this positive quote to you to help put things into perspective. So we're talking today about gratitude. The quote today comes from a guy named C.C. Scott, and it took me a little bit to find out what this guy was all about. I'd like to give a little bit of history of who each author of the quote is, but he was an American businessman, lawyer, and cancer patient, died of cancer, and had a lot of very inspirational quotes about gratitude. The quote I'm going to talk to you today about is this. He said, "The human spirit is stronger than anything that can happen to it." And the truth is that if you have the internal fortitude to resist the challenges that come your way in life, you are stronger than the person next to you, and you can forge through anything. Anything. So I know that you're struggling. I know that today has been a tough day, or it may be a challenging day for you. We have to get out of our comfort zone. We have to change things that we've done, tradition, things that are close to family. We're not able to see and spend time with some of the people we really want to spend time with today, or we shouldn't be, at least. That being said, the human spirit is stronger than anything that can happen to it. And I know this has been hard. I know this whole corona thing, irony, right, has been hard for everybody. But I will simply say this. Understand that you have it within you to work through this. Bring out the best possible day you can bring out. Find little ways, a phone call, a text message, a Zoom call, maybe a distanced visit, 15, 20 feet away if the weather happens to be nice where you are. But you can make it through this. And not just today, not just Thanksgiving 2020, but any challenges that come your way, because the human spirit has the ability to be resilient, to withstand challenges, to work through tough times. Do it today, be stronger tomorrow, and overall, you're gonna be happy when you come through the other side and you've done it. Thank you so much for watching. Have an absolutely fantastic Thanksgiving. Make today the best possible day. If you haven't already, please like and subscribe to the channel. Tell your friends about it. And I genuinely, genuinely have gratitude for your support. Thank you very much.